In the spring of 2016, the County Highway S Bridge crossing the Shaw Brook in Dodge County, Wisconsin, was destined for replacement. This 69-year-old bridge had suffered deterioration, which would soon make it unsafe to support its required loads. Instead of using traditional bridge-building methods, where abutment piles are driven down to bedrock and concrete is poured in place, requiring more time and costlier specialized construction equipment, an innovative method was selected. This new bridge-building technique, called Geosynthetic Reinforced Soil Integrated Bridge System, or GRS-IBS for short, uses multiple layers of a geotextile fabric wrap, a compacted granular fill, and a row of modular facing blocks. These layers are stacked on top of each other until the desired height of the abutment is reached. Then, precast girders are brought in to span the abutments. Here you can see the construction in time-lapse fashion. The existing bridge is removed. Now the sheet piling is installed. Sheet piling was used on this project due to the site conditions and high normal water. The east abutment is excavated. Then GRS construction begins. As you can see, layer by layer, the fabric, fill, and blocks are installed until the abutment reaches the required height. The same procedure takes place on the west abutment. Here, the excavation begins, and the GRS construction takes place. GRS-IBS utilizes ordinary construction equipment, as shown here. The sheet piling is removed. The pre-stressed box girders, or superstructure, are installed. During the construction of this bridge, a showcase was presented on August 25th. Local government and transportation representatives throughout the region attended in order to learn more about this new technique and see how it might be useful for their bridge replacement scenarios. And now our project is almost complete. The concrete overlay is set. Bridge railings are installed. The asphalt approaches are laid, and final touches to the highway and shoulders finish the project. It's expected that in the future, the use of GRS-IBS construction techniques for eligible bridges will result in the use of common tools and materials, quicker completion times, and an overall reduction in costs to create an aesthetically pleasing and solid bridge that will last many, many years.